The mic stand, it's like this. Yeah, it's kind of like weird with notifications, and I stop tweeting when I stream, so it's kind of my fault too. I just like hop on. Today, like, I got up late. Normally I'd be on by like 3 or 4, and I started about like 4:30 to 5. I'm not like guilt tripping you guys about like not being here when I start to stream. I'm just saying it's like, I wouldn't mind talking to you guys if you guys knew, I guess, that you were here. I don't know. So don't feel bad. I'm glad you guys are here now and not at all, if that makes sense. Okay, Lambo. I would love to see your pretty face. And I'll support you when you start streaming too, and try to watch and maybe be a moderator and keep an eye on your chat and stuff when you start doing that too, buddy. It's weird that I can relate to you guys because I'm old. You gotta remember, I used to be like a teenager at one time in my life too, you know, just like you guys, so. It's not weird, it's just, yeah, I'm getting to old man status pretty soon. I think I'm dreading, honestly, guys, I'm really dreading, like, 35. I'm kind of scared of it because it's a step closer to 40. And 40 is, like, the midlife crisis, kind of, like, the midpoint, which is kind of scary to think about. So I'm slowly creeping on in there, and I don't like it. But yeah, I mean, I've always been kind of, I guess the term is like young at heart, because I'm really reluctant to want to grow up and deal with all that kind of grown-up shit. Like, all my friends are like, I always talk to Pixie about it. They got like kids and they're married and they have their own houses and they are essentially grown-ups, and I can't relate to them anymore. So I've kind of stopped talking to them, which is really sad, but it's like, I can't honestly be at their house like a babysitter sitting there falsely like loving their kids and just having a good time, because that's just not where I'm at in my life. So it's really hard for me to want to like hang out with them, because their kids is a part of their life, and they're not like my old friends that used to hang out with me before they had kids. They used to party and we used to go do stuff like younger people. It's like they don't have time for that. They're grown-ups now, so it's like kind of stopped hanging out with them for that reason, because it's like I can't relate to them. So yeah, I've always been kind of like that, kind of more could relate to younger people than older people. I was always old, I guess. I mean, I was probably, when I was in high school, I was probably more mature for my age.
Okay, hello?
Hey.
Hey, yeah, I have to run really quick, so I'm gonna,
okay.
I'll be back in like half an hour.
Oh, okay, so it's just gonna be me solo?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Tell it's alright.
Okay. Just me and you guys. She has to go leave. See, is there a way to boot her? Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's always good, dude, to be like the youngest in your group. When I graduated, I was 18. I was like the oldest. So either I started school late, because me and my brother started at the same time, and he's a year younger than me. So he graduated like you at 17, and I graduated a year later, 18. Irving.
Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let up, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Las Plagas. The data refers to the infected Asma Genie.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
And Lambo, if you think 16 is fun, wait till you turn 21. 20s are really good. Like I was saying earlier, my 20s were like some of the best. Ooh, shit. What's up, Jayhawk? How you doing, man?
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it!
The beer life. It's... Even though, like, once I turned 21, I wasn't, like, drinking that much because I don't like the taste of alcohol. It wasn't until maybe
no
I was, like,
past that truck unless you two do
I didn't get drunk
it.
For the first time until I was, like, 25 or 26.
Nice!
No, this is my first playthrough. I normally would play it with my friend Pixie. We did co-op the last time I played this last week, but she's kind of busy with her sister right now, so she had to leave the game, unfortunately. And she was kind of carrying me the whole time, guiding me through it, helping me out with it. I held my own pretty okay for the most part. It's a pretty good game, though. I like it so far, but I was a super huge fan of Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 2. Those are my favorite. And it's kind of weird that it took this long to play it, but I like it. It's kind of more action than survival horror. I also got Resident Evil Revelations 2, which I need to finish. I only finished the first two chapters, so I'll eventually get back to that too. The reason why I started playing this was because I was getting kind of tired of Destiny, because normally I'm a Destiny streamer and that's all I play. But it's kind of gotten to a point where I've done everything I can do for myself in that game. Like, leveled up all the guns and stuff, and I'm level 32, and it just doesn't entertain me as much as it used to. Like, I still play it every day, at least, like, once a day. So I still love the game, it's just I can't play it for hours on end like I used to. So, to switch things up, I got this game. And since me and Pixie normally play Destiny, we needed a game to play together, so got this, because she's played it before and she loves it, so yeah. I like Resident Evil anyway, so most of them. I didn't really like Resident Evil 6, but I only played it a little bit. It was just wasn't like a traditional Resident Evil game for me. Oh snap. Oh cool, it's like one of the guys from Resident Evil 4. They used to call, what do they call these guys, El Gigante or something in Resident Evil 4.
Get to the truck!
I guess? I don't really need to, though. There's no point. Like, I don't necessarily have to. It's not required. So you level up the hunter. And I hate grinding, like I forgot how bad it was. When you don't have the guns that, you know, you rely on. I'm sure it doesn't have glide, it's just, there's no point. I think it would make me hate the game more if I did that.
We should try aiming at those!
We should start aiming for his butt. Yeah, I was just about to do that. That's funny you said that, because I saw that, I didn't even notice it. I'll wait until this thing first, and then do that. Well, I should wait until he gets close to it. But if that's one of the pulls he grabs, I'll shoot it.
One more hit like that, and we're done with it.
And Console Queen, thank you for the advice, but I would like to kind of play it on my own, so please no backseat gaming. I know it's gonna suck seeing me die over and over again, but that's kind of the fun of it when you play a game for the first time, is trying to learn what you have to do. If it gets really bad though, I'll ask for help. I mean, I'm not against this, just I kind of want to try it on my own for the first time. And then we'll see how it goes. Like, I understand I'm trying to entertain you guys. It kind of sucks seeing someone fail over and over again, so. If I need help, I'll ask, but I just want to try and do it on my own first. No, you're good. I'm not. If you were bad, I would have banned you. You're fine. Don't worry. Not a lot of people understand that. It's okay, dude. I should actually change the title to well, it's his first playthrough, so there you go. But you know, no harm, no foul. We're all good. I could always purge messages so that I don't see them also, so.
Where are you, Josh?
Josh.
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back
Josh, my brother's in the other room. What's she talking about?
You've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
Jill. A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
Jill?
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait!
They're connected by souls.
Wait! You're not going what? Alone!
Sheva's like chopped liver or something. She's hot too. Chris.
Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this?
I know, it's like a love triangle, huh?
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
The love is real.
We're partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
They just met like earlier today and they're partners till the end. They're like this. Can't find people like that. She's willing to help him to find another woman. Can you believe that? Oh, Sheva. She's in the friend zone and she still doesn't care. So, console queen, that didn't take too long. I was worried it was gonna take a couple tries. I was sad, but I did okay. I think it's on normal also, so it's not gonna be very hard to begin with. But let me take a look here. Change the preference to until she gets back.
What happened to your plot?
Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him
down.
This
too, yeah.
Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source. The whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Wesker! More like Neo from The Matrix. Damn, Jill, for real?
Jill!
Jill's body was never found and she was presumed dead. The person I saw in that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners.
Partners?
What about you? Why'd you join the PSA?
Remember, partners.
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero.
Captain America over here.
But together.
You're a superhero to me, Chris.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Chris is great and all, but I've always kind of liked Leon a little bit more. Yeah, they're close, let's just say. Beast. I have no idea what you guys are talking about. Liar, I have no idea what you guys are talking about. Let me see, where... How am I supposed to get back in there? This is turbo. Turbo to the max. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to get those stone pieces together to open the door. Yay, she's back, maybe? Looks like she's back. Change the sound preferences again. Welcome back.
Hey there. How goes it?
I'm kind of stuck in the boat scene where you gotta find the pieces, it looks like, to open the door. stone beast pieces.
Okay, like the little like emblem part.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. And I got through the boss by myself. I couldn't believe it. It took two tries, but...
The, like, ogre thingy?
Mm-hmm.
Creep worm? Like, hate worm. I hate it so bad. How goes the streaming?
It goes alright. We had five people in here. One of the people was, like, actually kind of spoiling the game for me, like, on how to beat the boss, which is alright. I don't really like being told, like, how to play the game since I'm playing it for the first time like that, spoiling it. I mean, you've been helpful. When you do it, it's okay, but yeah, I kind of gave him a warning that, you know, said not to do that, not to spoil it. Lambo, see you later, man. Take it easy. He says bye to you also, by the way. He says hi and bye.
He stole my line. Hi and bye.
She says hi and bye too, Lambo.
Thanks for watching.
She says, thank you for watching, she's very nice. On the map, there's like these X's. I'm guessing those are the locations I've already been to.
Okay, 2 seconds, I'm
about to
pop right in.
Okay.
I don't know if they're where you've been or where you're supposed to go.
Hmm.
I'm gonna keep it back to like main menu. Are you? That's right, you're one single player, so you have to drive. Well, do you want to drive or do you want to shoot?
I don't really care. I've kind of gotten used to driving now, though. I don't know how. It's kind of hard. I don't know if I'll be very good at it, though. Okay, I just got a chalice. But I think it's just a treasure.
Yeah. There's, okay, so spoiler, there's a rocket launcher. And, the, mm-hmm. like, there's a little island off by itself, like, towards the middle.
Yes, okay. Isn't it closed, though, or can I get to it?
No, you can get to it. And let's see, for emblem, just like a standalone one, and there's one.
Yeah, there's one right now, and I can't, like, can't shoot it. I don't know where the next checkpoint is. It might be this one, though.
There's like a really big center. Like, it looks like a maze, kinda. Like, towards the top, and then... I know it's, like, the top of the map, and it's, like, a maze you have to run through, like a water maze. So it's either that one, or that's the one with the alligators, and you have to be careful, because they'll leap up out of nowhere and eat you.
Ew, eggs. What's this? A brown egg. So do I want to go towards the water maze?
You can. It's pretty easy. You get surrounded. Oh, spoiler. You're surrounded by all sides, so, you just kind of have to push them off. And on the way back, they lock the gate on you, so you have to fight your way out. Can they hear me?
You know what? They haven't said anything, so I'm not exactly sure if they can. Fruity, I don't know if you're the only one in here. Can you hear her? I have to wait, because it's like a 30-second delay. So she's not hearing me ask until later. So I can sell the chalices, right?
Yes.
Shit, I'm being inconsiderate. So your sister came over, did you want to hang out with her instead
of doing this? Oh, no, we had to make a quick run to the gas station, like, she went to get gas, and this dude was, like, giving her problems, and it's, like, the gas station right around the corner from my house.
Mm-hmm.
So I just ran out there real quick.
Is there everything okay?
Yeah, he was just being a dick. Like, he's a little drunk. He's one of the local boys. So, like, you know, what are you doing? Leave my sister alone. Go home.
Oh, my bad. I mean, I don't want to be disrespectful.
No, it's cool. Like, just take your drunk ass home. She's like, my little sister's from Delaware, so she's like half paranoid, like she didn't grow up in the city.
I mean, I kind of would be kind of freaked out too if some guy was like messing with me.
Okay, but she grew up in the city, so she has like no excuse. Like, she literally grew up in the U.S. Like, you grew up here. What are you so, like, terrified for?
Freddy cat? Yeah. I don't think so. I think I'm good with the handgun ammo, at least.
Oh, you can eat eggs for health, too. It's just chickens are hard to catch.
Ew, can't they catch, like, salmonella?
You know, you would think so.
Can you shoot the chickens? I guess you can. Oh, I can't eat it though, and I feel bad I killed it.
No, that's how you. Well, sometimes they just run around and lay eggs, but most times you have to. You have to kill them for eggs. Like, the whole game, though, I'm confused, because she says, like, the whole game, like, oh, my homeland, my homeland, my homeland, but she, like, destroys all the relics she comes across. Okay, you want a spoiler for right here?
We're gonna get into a fight?
Yeah. Is it obvious?
Okay. It looks like it, I mean. This looks like, yeah.
Like the next mutation.
They're all infected.
Damn. Okay. behind you. Oh, okay, you see the one that's like a circle with the little smiley face? Or
the circle with the smiley face? The one that's blinking?
On our map, yeah. Well, no, not that one. It's like right straight ahead of us. No, turn back to the left. Yeah. Right.
Whoa. What time is it in Cali? It's gonna be 7 o'clock in about 20 minutes.
You just have to avoid the alligators and run. So look out for the
okay.
bubbles.
Okay.
And, like, right there. This is dodge wide, and there's one or two more right here.
Fruity, can you hear, Pixie through the stream? I was like asking earlier, I don't know if you heard me or... Oh, I aim so good.
She can never kick.
Oh, she says she can hear you. I need that handgun ammo, or at least one of them.
Let me know if you find machine gun ammo.
Did you pick up the there was some earlier. It might have been rifle ammo though.
Yeah, I got the rifle ammo.
Okay. How many more do we have left?
One more, I think. Unless you already put in the first piece.
No. I tried to, but I don't think I put it in.
Okay. And... same alligator.
More alligators, okay. That part wasn't too bad.
Okay, now head straight in the direction we're facing. You see it right here on the left?
This one?
Yeah. Right. Stop. Right there. Alright.
Are we still going straight?
Yes.
To the glowing one?
No.
To that one?
Like up? Forward. Yeah, like do you see it in the distance?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, that's not the one. You have to get the where the X is. That's the water tunnel. The maze.
Oh, the maze? Oh, okay. Am I going in there, or...?
Yeah. Okay, you have to, I'm sorry, you have to go around the long way to the right.
Like yeah. Here?
Yeah. Okay, this is the one where they try to ambush you. So do you want to trigger it first, or do you want to wait?
No, we can trigger it. Got machine gun ammo over here.
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we're done here, right?
Oh no, it was a challenge. No ammo.
Come on. Hurry up.
Oh wait, hold on. Here, take this. Where is it? Is it on the ground? Oh shit, it's not. No.
Did you just throw something?
Yeah, I thought I was gonna put it on the ground. Because it wouldn't let me give it to you. Fuck. You don't want to know what it is. Let's just go.
Yeah, there's a give option.
Yeah, it wasn't lit up. I think I had to get closer to you.
Just want a moment.
No, just run him. Okay. Yo, so can you believe Sheva wants to still help Chris even though he's like sprung on Jill?
Yeah. He could totally be with Jill.
Well, I'm not against Sheva. That, but I mean.
This isn't good enough for Sheva.
Okay. Oh, okay. She's hung up on Josh anyway.
Wrong. Ash is hung up on her.
Oh, okay. Let's see how it is.
Because Sheva. Is that chick?
Independent woman, yeah. Mm-hmm. She don't need no man. The man need her.
That's right. Yeah, Oh my god, I hate this place so bad.
Boy.
Like mid boss fight.
Oh, okay.
And they lure you out with like a really good weapon. Oh, yeah.
I think I found it.
And it's like ammo forever. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. They're like giant slugs.
Seriously, the game.
Oh, god damn it.
I'm coming!
Hold on!
I am still all done. Yeah. Okay, up the ladder. And kick it down and give you a couple of seconds. Alive. Fine.
That was fucking intense.
Yeah. I like crazy MP all guns around.
Oh yeah, me too. Handgun. That's why I'm using that fucking knife. I have no choice.
Okay, so everything's there, so we just kinda ammo hunt now.
Wait, wasn't there some like jars and shit in here? There's probably tons of ammo.
Yeah, there's
right
stuff
here.
Like all over. Literally, it's like personal thing.
There's some machine gun ammo over here. Or I'll just take it and bring it to you.
Ah, shotgun ammo for days. Okay, so there's a bridge, and I want to turn the crank.
Wait, hold on.
Okay, wait.
You gonna turn the crank?
Yeah.
So I have to go back down?
I'll turn it, and you just have to run across the bridge and open on the other side.
Okay.
It says you have to keep like the pressure constant, because if you let go, it'll come. You said there's a delay on your broadcast and from what you're actually doing.
Yeah, it's like a 30-second delay, depending on the person's internet.
Oh, okay, so I'll open the door for you, because there's like a barred door, if you see like the glowing spot on your mat.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Yeah, like, I just saw it. It's probably past that now, but it was just like, I opened these jars and there's these snakes in there, and now I'm going up the stairs to open the door. So not that much of a delay on my end, at least. And now I need to heal.
I didn't warn you about the snake jars.
It's alright. They got me, though. He was like, ugh. Maybe the red will help me, actually.
Beautiful machine gun ammo.
Rifle.
Okay. Just like a little.
Wait, how'd you get to where you're at? This way, I think.
Yeah, you're coming the right way. You gotta hit the left. Hey, Pip. Oh, I have ammo for you.
Oh, look at this little thing. Wait, so how much time do you have left before you have to, like, go to bed?
Like another 2 hours.
Oh, okay, sweet. Maybe we'll just, like, play for another hour and then talk for an hour.
Never, ever, ever bring enough ammo. Never. There's a trick to the weapons, like instead of reloading them in the menu here, you just upgrade capacity and it'll automatically reload.
Hmm.
Okay, big spender.
What else am I gonna spend it on?
I don't know. They use a different point system to unlock, like, the bonuses. Oh, it wants you in the game. No, I'm not gonna say anything. Never mind. It's like a little spoiler.
Okay, we'll wait till later.
Yeah. Wait
until I figure it out on my own.
Okay. Hang on, I'm off your money.
How do I move, like, stuff again?
Y to open your menu. And, you select it with A. Oh, no, you select it with X to highlight it, and then you move it over. So, like, in the middle, you have your Magnum ammo. You would just exit, hit X, and then move it to your Magnum, and it'll hit X again to automatically reload.
Okay. Gotcha. Oh, they really like that. Alright, Fruity, have a good night. Thank you for tuning in. I don't know when I'm gonna play this again, maybe like tomorrow or the next day, I don't know, we'll see.
Do you want to ride the raft, or do you want to turn the crank?
I can turn the crank. Where's the crank at?
Do you know where we're being shot from? It's annoying as all get out.
No, I don't see. Oh, up there on the top. See him?
Yeah.
He's like in that little nest thing. Alright, so where's the crank?
right down here.
Okay.
I'm always freaking around. I'm gonna flip a long way. I know, I'm sorry, it's taking forever, but I'm like, half long.
No, it's okay.
I just have to like put some on there.
Have you ever tried Gator before?
No.
I know there's a restaurant over here that sold some stuff like that. It was like, I'm pretty sure it was Gator, not Crocodile. It'd be kind of weird, I don't know.
Is there a difference for the taste?
Yeah, I think it's like species, I guess. It'd be like different snakes or like different breed of dog, maybe? I don't know. Or maybe it's just like same reptile, but it's just, what do you call it? Like geographically different.
I should have made some lemonade.
Or iced tea.
Triso.
Yeah, I thought I heard something.
BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Bum bum bum.
I has an emblem back here. Between the two tents and the desk. I shot it, but it's right here. Because that's all of them. And there's a first aid spray right here if you want it.
Wait, if he shot it, doesn't it count for both of us?
Yeah.
So I'm just like sitting there looking like a derp. Wait, here, I got rifle ammo for you. It's okay.
You need hand.
I didn't even see you like get it. Thank you, I need that. And you can have this. Oh, don't run away. Oh, just stand still for 1 second.
There. Oh, thank you.
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
I need this second one. Old lady foot.
I'm getting old lady. I mean old man, but. Oh my god.
This
so bad.
Is gonna be such a pain in your old man butt. Like, press a bunch of enemies. I'm not gonna lie to you, it doesn't really matter like what order you do them in. Like I never follow like a set order. I just know like the last two like a double mid boss fight, annoying as hell. Eighth time I did it.
I So the one across from us, how do we get the door open on it?
Come on!
Best one is this, I think it's one of the chainsaw triggers. I really just thought it was fun. Like, I hated it, so I never really did it that often.
Mm.
Oh. Yeah.
That guy.
Did he come to me?
Yeah, he's right by you.
He's heading up.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, that just happened to me.
Fucking old man butt.
All over again.
We didn't do that much. Now we know what to do, or I know at least what to do. Not really. I gave it to you. Oh shit. You're way the fuck over there, I think. Okay, you're not gonna make it. Thank you. Yeah, I shouldn't have given that to you. No, I don't need both.
No, I can get more. Just 1,000. That's 1,000. Probably fine. This whole time I was talking to you, I didn't realize you couldn't hear me, and there's this chainsaw guy like about to come right through that door.
Yeah, I see that. That reload.
That's one day I was munching chips and I didn't want to punch in your ear.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Wait, what kind of eating? Hockeys?
hotties?
Yeah, they're like spicy. I like spicy Cheetos. I've never had them, it's just people like them.
Get the honey barbecue. The honey barbecue sheet. Okay, they had to take them off the market for a while, but they're still on.
They're back in circulation again.
Yeah, they reached the form. Maybe I have to wait.
Did you ever try, there was like, Doritos taco flavor?
Yeah.
Oh, those were pretty good. Oh, yeah. Like, they have so many flavored, like, chips now.
Yeah. I didn't like flavor. Other than, like, the cannibalism commercial.
I don't mind.
Are
we talking about the same song, the one about the stripper?
Yeah.
Why is my... Mm-hmm. Chris can't move on my end for some reason. He's like stuck. Chris is stuck.
No, it shouldn't be. But you need stuff like, cut. Like, oh my god.
No, you just moved me. Thank you.
Yeah, wow.
Holy shit.
It's like a fight for life. Super awful bad timing, but it's my sister. Okay.
Oh,
hold on a second.
That's okay. Do you wanna stop here, or is there a checkpoint coming up where we can stop?
There's a checkpoint coming up.
Okay, let's just stop there then.
Okay.
And then I can get something to eat and then get off my old man ass.